Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this quick video showing you all the Black Friday discounts that are going on in GTA Online right now between today, November 27th and Monday, November 30th. There is 70% off the Terabyte and all the upgrades and renovations, 70% off the Bambushka, Luxor Deluxe, the Luxor, Swift Deluxe, Swift, Strike Force, and Shatoro, as well as 60% off the Vesti 8, Runer 2000, Scramjet, and Stromberg, and 50% off the Oppressor Mark 1 and Mark 2. Now, for my personal advice on what to get on this one, I personally would say if you don't already own a Terabyte, a very worthwhile investment, arguably one of the lowest prices you're going to be able to pay for this one, so definitely worth picking up if you haven't done so already. Terabyte, a very useful tool for also losing cops while you're trying to do your casino heisting, because all you need to do is just simply go in there and the cops will be gone. So park it next to your arcade and you will have lost the cops in an instant without having to go through too much trouble. On top of that, it also has a wide variety of uses outside of that too, because for example, you can start CEO crate missions there as well without having to go through your CEO office, which is mighty convenient. In terms of vehicles, I can highly recommend the Shatoro. It's not even $700,000, and that is really a steal for a bike that is normally $2.1 million. It's definitely a beast around the corners and can be useful in some time trials too. So if you're an active time trial user, then within 7 time trials you will have made your money back too. And some other worthwhile pickups are definitely going to be the Vesti 8 if you're someone who does a lot of stunt races. Again, that's a pretty big steal for a car that is usually close to $2 million. As well as, of course, the Oppressor Mark 2 is a very worthwhile pickup as well, because, well, it is incredibly useful. While it is on the little bit of the questionable side, depending on your use for it, but outside of the usual griefing ways, it's just a very, very useful tool to use for any sort of your other activities other than ruining other people's days. In terms of the other vehicles, those are more just kind of nice little things that might be fun to use. The Stromberg could potentially be something that is a little bit more of a niche kind of thing. It's useful, its missiles are pretty good, and obviously you can also use it for some of the missions that require some more underwater action. So that is to me a maybe. The rest are maybe a little bit of fun to have, but it's not really worth the money. You gotta keep in mind, in about 3 weeks' time, we're gonna have a new DLC, so make your decisions wisely on what you're going to purchase. It might seem very tempting, but at $700,000, for example, might be a little bit more useful if you don't have that much money at the moment. And last but most certainly not least, there is a Black Friday sale on becoming a YouTube member. This may or may not be true, but click the join button to find out. And with that potential little lie, I'm gonna love and leave you all. Thank you all so very much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe for more, and I'll see you all later.